Britain's stunning vote to leave the European Union, buoyed by a frenzy of nationalism and populist anger, was a crushing rejection of the political elite. Republican Donald Trump hopes it is also a preview of November's US presidential election. The referendum result reverberated immediately in a US presidential campaign dominated by Trump's rapid rise to capture the nomination, fueled by a similar brew of anti-establishment and anti-globalization sentiment. The vote in Britain reinforced the notion that the insurgent campaign launched by the wealthy real estate developer had tapped into a global political movement that might be hard to stop. This is a protest vote against globalization, and there is one presidential candidate who won the nomination who has put globalization in his crosshairs, and that's Donald Trump, Republican strategist John Fehery said. Trump, who has spent much of his campaign warning of the dangers posed by immigrants who illegally enter from Mexico and proposing a temporary ban on U.S. entry for Muslims, has matched the global mood with his rhetoric,